Set the fence height by putting your piece you want to cut underneath the fence. Then you're going to raise your blade and line your fence up with the outside edge of your blade, as shown. I like to use a template with double-sided tape, so I'm going to tape that along the edge. I use my fence as a reference, showing you that it's going to ride along that fence. And at the end, you're going to get a perfectly clean miter.